Hello, 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 everyone. This is Rita Stewart, and I wanted to take a few minutes to share with you as I am spending some time reflecting on the end of this year and the beginning of the year to come, 2019 in this case. I was just listening to one of my mentors, and I was reminded of this book that was given to me by a dear friend, and I went to pull it out. And one of the things that stuck out for me was TGIM. TGIM. And it's specifically talking about Mondays. Thank God it's Monday. And for many of us, you know, we know that Mondays can be considered a day of dread because we don't want to look forward to that which we really don't want to be doing. But I'm going to challenge you with what's written here in the book today. I'm going to go ahead and read it to you, and hopefully this will be of some inspiration for you to look at Mondays differently going forward in 2019. Dreading Mondays is a ridiculous way to spend 1/7 of your life, but that's the weird habit that millions of people have fallen into. Imagine this. Over the next 5 years, you'll receive the gift of 260 different Mondays, each one coming into your life fresh and full of promise. What kind of magic and miracles could you create with that kind of time? Why not be a maverick? Why not welcome every Monday with the same anticipation and excitement that most people reserve for, just for Fridays? So here's the assignment and the challenge it has for us. How could you put every Monday on a pedestal? What if you designated every Monday as Mom Day, or Friend Day, or Family Day, or Fun Day, or, you know, as your birthday, right? You know, every new day is an opportunity for us to seek to make a difference. And why not let Mondays start you off with that? So tomorrow is the 31st, and there's an opportunity for you to give this some thought and determine how you want your Mondays to be going forward in the year to come. What are your Mondays possibilities? So keep that in mind. I just want to say Happy New Year. Thank you so much for continuing the journey with me. Blessings unto you. And if there's anything, any way I can help you, reach out to me. I'll be here. So going forward, thank God it's Monday. How can you turn your Mondays into a world of possibilities, not only for yourself, but for those you have an opportunity to impact? Blessings.